My love, my everything. This day I will marry my friend, the one I love, live for, dream with, and love. Well, beautiful, today is the day you have been dreaming of. I want to thank you for accepting me in your life, your children's life, your family's life. Thank you for believing in me. Thank you for loving me the way you do. The way you love me make me feel so safe. The way you look at me shows me how much you care. You are one hell of a woman, mother, sister, and friend. But most importantly, you are going to be one hell of a wife.
You have shown my brother the true meaning of a lifelong partner. Not only do you make my brother extremely happy, since me and you, he has the confidence about him and in himself that I can honestly say is because of you. He loves you and the kids like he has never loved before. Jordan, Luke, Logan, and Parker, each one of you hold a special place in Rob's heart. The joy in his eyes when he talks about you proves that blood does not define family. That he loves you just as much as he loves your mom, if not more, and will protect you, encourage you, and support you, fight for you all, for the rest of his life.
Kristin is an incredible mom. Over the last few years, I've truly admired her for always putting them first. For always demonstrating integrity, perseverance, and strength.
I cannot express how happy it makes me to see you so incredibly happy. I could not be more proud of the mother that you are, and I'm so thankful for all of your advice and guidance that you've given me throughout the years.
And I know you'll guide me as I become a mom myself. For these things, I'm forever grateful to you.
Thank you for always being there for me through the good times and the bad.
And thank you for being such a great sister and one of my best friends. Love you.
Well, Kristin, I have enjoyed every day of your journey to become the amazing woman you are today. And now I stand here toasting a beautiful bride, a wonderful mother, and such an amazing daughter and friend to me. I am absolutely bursting with pride and joy for you. Here is to endless happiness, and to the start of a wonderful lifetime of memories. I love you, dear.
In your eyes, I have found my home. And in your heart, I have found my love. You make me laugh. You make me cry. With you, I feel completely safe. I promise to listen when you have advice, and maybe even take it. I promise to never keep score, even if I'm winning. I promise to always admire your huge, strong, kind heart. I promise to love you fiercely, even on our darkest days.
I want to thank you for loving not only me, but my four babies. Taking on four children is something most would run from. Instead, it excited you. You loved them from day one, and I fall more and more in love because of that. On this day, I give you my heart. I promise to walk hand in hand wherever our journey takes us. I promise to listen, to learn, to love and cherish you each and every day. I promise to try and make you smile and tell you how beautiful you are each and every day. Today, not only do we unite, but the four most precious little humans unite with us as well. Thank you for accepting me into your lives today. Not only do I give my heart to your mother, I give it to you guys also. Today I promise to always be there for you. I promise to help guide you through life, no matter what it brings. I promise to always be fun, do projects and crafts. I promise to love you all with all that's in me.
I'm delighted to pronounce you as husband and wife.
My heart knew the day he was born that he was going to be someone really special. Today I must tell him from the bottom of my heart, you still and always will be my first, my always, my baby, my everything.
I have always been very proud of the things that Kristin has accomplished in her life. I had to fight back the tears writing them. Even bringing a tear to my eye right now. I'm so proud of you and in awe of your persistence. You never cease to amaze me with your determination and abilities. Keep bringing it, Kristin, as you go forward into the next chapter of your life with your new best friend in life named Rob. I love you.
Thank you for being my forever.
You're welcome.
Someone said that you could never exist, but then a whisper started a kiss.